Human remains are found at an Oklahoma lake.
And anthropologists say they are prehistoric. Now, this discovery was made at the Bird Hollow Resort there at Grand Lake. The resort's manager found a lower jaw, part of the skull, and the bones of an arm and fingers. Officials say the remains are prehistoric, which means anything before written history. That area is known by locals, though, as an old Indian encampment.
It's not surprising to me that they are unearthing stuff like this. The river, of course, predates the dam and the lakes and all that, if they were kind of there along the river channel in this area.
Native American tribes and lake officials all say they want to respect the remains and preserve the site. They say there could be even more remains in that area.